ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to WCW's Monday Nitro Live here on TNT. Right now, join me in welcoming the star of Thunder in Paradise, the WCW Heavyweight Champion of the World, ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan! Showdown in the Motor City, man versus man, machine versus machine, you and the Giant.
Well, you know something, Mean Gene? I know it's the 11th hour, brother, and a lot of people around the world, around the WCW, think that Hulk Hogan is boxed in, brother. You got Kevin Sullivan, you got the Master creeping up behind me, and even the Yeti as insurance policy, brother. But even though I walk through the valley of the dungeon of doom, brother, I fear no evil, dude, because the only thing to fear is evil itself, brother. And even though I walk through that dark valley, there's only one set of footprints, brother. I don't fear no man, because on my back, I carry all those little Hulkamaniacs that believe in the prayers, the training, and the vitamins, brother. Whoa, Mean Gene. You know, my concerns this week have been a lot of things about what to do with the black gloves, the black bandana, about what to do with the Giant's carcass. Well, number one, after Detroit, brother, after everybody sees what I do with this nasty Giant, I just might hang on to the black gloves, brother, because everybody knows what a man with a pair of black gloves on and a black rag on his head is capable of doing, dude. That's why in the Motor City, I'm not gonna lick my wounds anymore. That's why in the Motor City, I call my main man, Tony Carlini, at the California Connection, because I'm gonna get me a big, bad Harley. After I bust that Giant up, I'm gonna drag him around until he disintegrates, because ashes to ashes, dust to dust, once I drag that Giant around my bike in the Hulkster, they'll still trust.
You know, you got a lot of guys kind of bailing out here at the 11th hour. Can I mention the names of Sting, of the Macho Man Randy Savage, Lex Luger?
Oh, my so-called friends, brother. The Sting, the Macho Man, and Lex Luger. Look at the Stinger. He's got the Hulkster's red yawn. He's growing a Fu Manchu, just like Kevin Sullivan, man. Sting, Luger, Macho Man, as you're hovering my carcass while I was injured, just waiting to pick my bones, brother. You better all get in line. You little dogs better get on the porch and decide who's got the biggest bark, brother, because the big dog right here, the bad guy, Hulk Hogan, is gonna be waiting on you, brother. So when you decide who's bad enough, come on down and I'll beat Sting, I'll beat Luger, and I'll beat the Macho Man one at a time. In Detroit, brother, it's machine versus machine, and then me and the Giant will go to war. And what you gonna do when the man in black destroys you?
How about that, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh, yeah!
Titanium indeed! Hulk Hogan, ready for Halloween Havoc, and his battle with the Giant. Eric, let's get back to you.